I will show you. Hello everybody, I will show you today quickly how I restring my fixed bridge electric guitars, okay? And there are some things to explain. I will not talk today about truss rod adjustments or about neck bow or something. Just let's say you got a set of 10 to 46 strings on your guitar and you need to replace them with 10 to 46 strings, okay? That's what we do here right now. Just a string replacement on a fixed bridge guitar, okay? And here's how I do it. I get rid of the old strings all at once. I know there are different opinions, as some people really do it string by string as a full grown man. You could stand on your guitar neck and it shouldn't break. So now to get rid of all the strings here at once should be not a big problem for a neck. And I have to say, I never had problems in all the years I do this, okay? Just take the strings here off at once and clean the fretboard, clean the guitar, maybe give the fretboard a little bit oil, clean it up. I got here my string winder, okay, and I take a string, okay, make sure that the string is really completely through here, okay, then I go to the end here on my tuner, get the string through. Okay, pull it tight here, and now I take my fist like this and put it between string and fretboard, and this is now my gap here I want, okay? Now I will bend the string here at the end so it cannot move back, and now I got here this gap. And now with my right finger, I push the string down here at the tuner, right before the tuner. And with the left hand, I take the string winder and turn it. Okay, we got here now one turn and a second turn. And that's fine. Now let me cut the end of the string here, what, 5 centimeters or something? And that's the first string, and that's what we do now with every string. Let me get you here closer. And like this, we always get here nice windings. Please be careful to not to go too far here with the tuning. You don't want your fresh string to snap, okay? I know some people make knots at the end of the tuner. In my opinion, it's not necessary. I never had problems with this. Something you really want to do right now is to bend the strings, okay? Let's say you tune this string here to E, okay? We will do this now without tuner, but you tune this string to E. Now you bend the string slightly, gently. You don't want to snap it, okay? Play it again, plug it again. And it will be sharp, okay? Tune it again to E and redo this until it stays in E. And now do this with all the strings. bend the strings. Okay, until the guitar is completely in tune. And now you can play and bend the strings and it will not go sharp. If everything else is of course right, okay? The nut slots and tuners. And that is how I replace my strings. I realized while we recorded right now that the camera was not always sharp, I'm sorry. So this is how I replace my strings on a guitar with the same string thickness, you know, the same string gauge. Oh man, my English. If we change the thickness of the strings, let's say you go from 9s to 10s, okay, 9 to 42 to 10 to 52 or something, you have to adjust the truss rod, okay? And you have to make some adjustments on the guitar, but that will be another video, okay? So I hope you liked this video. If you want to see something specific on a guitar, please let me know in the comments below, come in my Facebook groups, befriend with me on Facebook. Everything is in the description below. And yeah, please like, share, subscribe. And yeah, until the next time.